Welcome to Airbrush-dk.dk. In this video, I show you how you are drawing up a skull shortly. And then I use illustration color using custom recon side feed. I draw on the transfer paper. Make the teeth on. I cut it out after. Use the weight of the scalpel, because if you would have, you go down in the helmet. I have made some lines. As you see. Here, outside here, I make the chin bone. I only use the... I can erase overspray, but I use it like a guideline and to make the edge sharper, okay? I look on the other side and make the same. Not precisely, but the same. You see here? Okay. In the next video, I'll show you how I paint it. Show you here, I have used a bone, the bloodline. And after this, I go over with a sepia. You give a perfect color of a skull. When I blend the illustration color, I blend 1:1. Remember, it's a illustration color, and for fine line, not for fine line, for small detail, special custom recon. You can see the tip right is very small. Then we can take the upper. You can also give it a white first, and then the bone color after. When you put the drops in and the reducer, let it stand for some minutes. I normally work with Havana US. It's one of the best wood-sand paint you can use, but I can definitely give it a thumbs up for this paint. It's very good to work on. You can see, you know why I do that? It's because there was some air in the cup. And it's a little one between here. Then you do that. I can give it a drop now more without a problem. So I give it 8 and 6. The drops the reducer, if I do that. And remember, the more and the older you have gone been, the better it's work. I have a gun that is 7 or 8 years old. They are a lot better than new. I don't like new gun. So if you need to buy a new nozzle like to this, it costs 700 in Danish crown and thing. Then I can buy a new gun. Don't think so, because if you have a gun you have worked on for many, many years, you have a gun of gold, because it takes time to get a good gun. Okay. Hvor de slog Esbjerg 3-2 i finalen. Så det er jo et mandskab fra Brøndby, der